love me. Yeah, I'm okay. I had a nightmare. Breathe with you. Like it's gonna sound really dumb now, but I think there is just a bunch of like random objects chasing me. It'd be like a tree and like a desk. Just like chasing me, and then you were there, and then you held my hand, but then you disappeared, and you like you turned into a cloud of dust, and it was just like really I know it sounds kind of dumb when I'm describing it like this, but like it was actually really scary. It took me a while to realize that I was just dreaming. Sorry for waking you up, baby. Yeah. I know you always tell me to wake you up if I have a problem, but I don't know, you're sleeping so peacefully and I feel kind of bad. So good to me. I'm just gonna crawl on top of you a bit more. You're so warm. So cuddly and soft. Starting to feel a lot better now. You're with me. Can I have a kiss? I said I'm so sleepy. And I'm just laying on you like this relaxes me. I just feel so safe around you. And you have your arms wrapped around me. It's like you're like, this is my girl. No one's gonna touch her. It's so cringy. No, yes, wrap me in your big strong arms. Are you sleepy, babe? Babe, are you sleepy? Hopefully we can fall asleep together. Yes, I'm kissing you. Kissing your skin. Kiss your collarbone. And your neck. No, I'm not trying to start anything. I just want to cuddle and fall asleep. Believe it or not, I'm not in the mood right now. I don't know who's more horny, you or me. Either way, I'm trying to sleep. I'm gonna find that out another day. No, I think it's you. I think you're the hornier one. Can we spoon instead? No, I want to be the small spoon. I want to be the small spoon. Little spoon. Yeah, because I'm the one who had a nightmare. You're the big strong one tonight. Yeah. You are the one protecting me tonight. I'm the little spook. Alright. Sorry, I'm moving around a lot. I'm trying to get comfy. I have to get comfy too, babe. To get comfy too. I'm so grateful for you. Exactly how to calm me down and make me feel safe. I love you. Can you wrap your arm around me a bit more? Okay, thank you. Now that I'm thinking about it, the dream was kind of dumb. It was really scary though. Like, I was terrified. But now that I'm thinking about it, it was pretty silly. Where you just disappeared into dust, that was pretty scary. You'd never leave me. Yeah. I love you. You're so cute. I'd turn around and kiss you right now, but I don't want to move. It's so cozy here. Yeah. It's too comfy in this position. And no, I'm not gonna grind my butt on you. I'm just gonna fall asleep. I'm just really tired. I'm not falling asleep yet. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I want to keep talking to you. I don't know what song that I'm making. I'm just gonna slip down. I hope I dream about you when I fall asleep. Yeah. There's a dream with you would be so good. I mean, this is really nice. Just you holding me like this and being all cozy and warm. It's nice. Good night, baby. I love you too. her.